Welcome to our video. We focus on the research and development and production of plastic basic equipment. Today, we will introduce our TPV knitted composite tubes in detail. From the preparation of raw materials to the molding of the final product, we will explain every step of the production process step by step. This TPV knitted composite tubes adopts advanced technology, which can efficiently produce TPV knitted composite tubes that meet high standards and are widely used in automobiles. First, we need to prepare high-quality raw materials. TPV, thermoplastic vulcanizate, and polypropylene fiber are the main ingredients. We purchase from reliable suppliers and ensure that each batch of materials meets strict quality standards. After the raw materials are accurately weighed, they will be fully mixed in a mixer to ensure uniform performance of each pipe. Next, we enter the plastic extrusion molding stage. The mixed raw materials are fed into the extruder, heated and melted, and then the screw rotates to push the plastic melt into the mold. In the mold, the melt is formed into the basic shape of the TPV knitted composite tube. The temperature and pressure control here are crucial to ensure the strength and toughness of the pipe. After cooling, the formed pipe gradually solidifies to form a solid structure. Next comes the cooling step. The newly extruded pipe enters the cooling water tank and is rapidly cooled by water flow to stabilize its physical properties. This process not only improves production efficiency, but also ensures that the appearance and performance of the pipe are in optimal condition. After cooling, the pipe will be sent to the cutting machine and cut precisely to the length required by the customer. We use high-precision cutting equipment to ensure that the size of each pipe meets the standard. Each cut pipe will undergo strict quality inspection to ensure that there are no defects. This is our TPV knitted composite tubes, which can help you produce high-quality TPV knitted composite tubes more efficiently and quickly. Contact us to learn more about plastic extrusion equipment.